Terabyte Studio presents
Blue Origin to launch and land U Shepard rocket #NS-11 at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. Blue Origin will launch their suborbital New Shepard rocket and crew capsule on an uncrewed test flight from the company's West Texas launch and landing facility. Liftoff window begins at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time, 13:30 GMT. The mission will carry 38 scientific experiments, including 9 procured through NASA's Flight Opportunities Program, for a few minutes of microgravity-free flight. One of the commercially procured payloads comes from New Century Technology High School in Huntsville, Alabama. This experiment will examine temperature differentials in microgravity and provided students an opportunity to work on experiment design with NASA engineers. With Blue Origin's plans to begin passenger suborbital tourism flights later this year, this will likely be one of the final flight tests before the rocket system begins carrying humans. Today's particular science mission, as all new Shepard flights have, will launch from the company's West Texas facility, which is located approximately 30 miles north of the city of Van Horn, Texas. The single-engine B-3 New Shepard booster will propel the uncrewed New Shepard crew capsule and its host of scientific experiments to a suborbital altitude above the Kármán line, the 100 kilometers marker of the internationally accepted boundary to space. After propelling the capsule spaceward, the New Shepard booster will separate from the capsule and begin its journey back to Earth, flying itself to its landing pad 2 miles north of its launch location, where it will land on deployable legs under retropropulsion. Now we are going to see the Blue Origin New Shepard rocket launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Look at her go. Mission Control has confirmed New Shepard has cleared the tower on her way to space from West Texas. Go, baby, go. You can follow along as she speeds up towards space. You see there at the top right corner of your screen. Bottom left corner of the screen is the altimeter. We're just about at max Q, maximum dynamic pressure on the rocket. Confirmed, and she continues to punch her way to space for the fifth time this rocket. A nice clean burn on the BE-3 engine. Following from this outside desk, a beautiful trail as she launches up towards space. We're looking for about 335,000 feet today. Turn those somersaults. I'm definitely doing a superwoman across the cabin. There you go. You can see the two distinct craft in your screen. Capsule on the right, booster on the left.
Like, share, and subscribe.